In order to strengthen its arsenal, the Indian Defence Forces are in full swing to induct and acquire all sorts of weaponries, aircrafts, missiles and other equipments. According to the latest update, the Indian Army is in plan to induct 2 regiments of Akash-1S surface-to-air missiles. 2 Akash-1S regiments means approximately 2,000 missiles, which is worth over $3.1 billion. As per the recent situation, we know that Indian Army already moved few of their Akash Mark 1 surface-to-air missile close to Galvan Valley due to recent LAC standoff with China. So let us first understand what these missiles are all about. Akash is a medium-range mobile surface-to-air missile defense system developed by the Defense Research and Development Organization and produced by Bharat Dynamics Limited. The missile system can target aircraft up to 30 km away at altitudes up to 18,000 meters. It has the capability to neutralize aerial targets like fighter jets, cruise missiles, and air-to-surface missiles as well. Not only this, it can also control the ballistic missiles. This missile system is in operational service with Indian Army and also with Indian Air Force. Now coming to the updated Akash-1S, there were demand from Indian Armed Forces for a missile with a seeker that can target inbound targets more accurately. And due to this requirement, DRDO offered an upgraded Akash missile with an indigenous seeker and named it as Akash-1S. All relevant tests were performed during May 2019 with a strike range of 25 km that has the capability to carry a warhead of 60 kg from an integrated test range Chandipur, Odisha. Overall performance of the indigenous seeker and guidance system were monitored and it consistently established during the period. The Akash-1S missile was fired 5 times against multiple targets and it successfully completed all the trials. It supports the combination of both command and active terminal seeker guidance to enhance the single shot kill probability and is capable of striking down fighter jets and drones at a distance of around 18 to 30 km. These missiles can be fired from both tracked and wheeled platforms for greater mobility. The Akash-1S missiles will be manufactured by Bharat Dynamics Limited and it has already secured the license and tech transfer agreements for the indigenous seeker from DRDO. So that was all about Indian Army's decision to acquire the latest Akash-1S missiles. Thanks for watching. I'll upload another video with a new defense update later. Please do subscribe my channel and hit the bell button next to it. And also feel free to leave a comment in the comment section. Thank you.